If you have made the decision to homeschool and part of that decision will involve transitioning your children out of the public school system, there are some aspects worth considering. Once your kids begin their educational life outside of the public school, there will be a transition time for them, as there would be a transition time for anyone undergoing change in their life and their routines. If this is about to become your homeschooling scenario, you should understand that the time after public school, yet before you begin homeschooling, is a good time to help your child through this period and prepare for their upcoming new educational experience. It's important to use this time to help your child understand that learning and their education can take place with their home and their family unit. Even once your homeschooling year begins, it's important to understand that your child will probably still need some time to adjust to the new routine and the new freedoms of education at home. Early on, let your child dip their toe into the water of homeschooling before jumping in. Remember, aside from the teachings, the lessons, and the learning, this will indeed be quite a different environment for your child as opposed to the bells, the crowded halls, and all the noise and distractions they have become accustomed to in their previous learning environment. So, some decompression time may well be in order for them. During this time, don't worry about setting expectations too high or feel as though if you don't get started doing something, you will soon fall behind schedule. Remember, flexibility and scheduling is one of the great benefits to homeschooling. Relax. Besides, I truly believe you'll soon find that once you do get into the rhythm of your schedule, you'll find that with the individual attention that your child receives with each subject, they'll soon not only make up for any early lost time, but they'll probably surpass what you even had scheduled initially. Use the transition or decompression time to talk with your child about what it is that they are really interested in and what they like to learn about and dream about. Talk to them about setting short and longer term goals and how by reaching each little goal one at a time they are on their way to realizing their dream. Let them know that they will be able to learn and study subject matter that they are interested in much greater detail than they have ever been able to before. Get their mind jump-started on all the great projects and subject that you will cover with them in your new homeschooling environment. If you do this, you'll find that your kids will make it through the transition from traditional education to homeschool education excited and energized about these wonderful possibilities to learning. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Please stop by our site for more homeschooling info. If you are interested in a Christian, self-paced, online homeschooling course, with customizable curriculum, just follow the link in the description.